weekend. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host Sam
and Josie. Today is Monday, June 17th, 2013. It is the 178th day out of 180 school days. Only 2 days left. We have no specials today.
Now for today's lunch menu. The choices are cheesy quesadilla, beef taco, barbecue sandwich, or Popeye fun salad.
Today's announcements are: 5th grade celebration is tonight at 6 o'clock. Field day is on tomorrow. Last day of school is Wednesday, and we will be having an end-of-the-year assembly at 9:15.
Now on to birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Venus Williams, one of the famed American tennis players whose sister, Serena, is also an amazing tennis player.
We have several Penguin birthdays from yesterday and today, and they are Ellie in room 43, Jaden in room 11, and Micah in room 20.
Happy birthday!
We are continuing our series on teacher's favorite or funniest memories. Let's enjoy listening to Mrs. Smith and Mr. Durfee today.
My favorite school memory was clapping out the erasers from the chalkboard when I was in third and fourth grade, and we would have eraser fights and hit each other on the back of our uniforms with the erasers.
Okay, so I've been asked to tell an embarrassing story about school, and here it goes. So I was asked to give a book report, like everyone else in my class, and we had to do a poster with it and make it exciting. And I chose not to read the book and made a beautiful picture, a poster, and then we had to do this report in front of the class, and so I got up and said the title of my book. And I can't remember exactly what the name of it was, but it was kind of a silly name, and so a lot of people were chuckling and giggling. And the teacher said, "You shouldn't laugh, it's a very good book." And one of my friends said, "You've read it?" And she said, "Oh yes, I've read it." And I hadn't, and so here I was getting ready to try to give a book report on it. And all my friends knew that I had not read the book, and so they started laughing. The class started laughing. And then the teacher asked me if I had something I needed to tell her, and I told her I didn't read the book. So everyone was laughing, but she still made me give the book report, which was so embarrassing because everyone knew it was made up. And it was a very good lesson for me to just do what you're asked in the beginning, and it wouldn't have happened. And I got in really big trouble for that at home and at school, and I ended up having to read the book anyways, and it would have been easier to do that in the first place. So, do your book reports.
Those were fun. We'll have our last one on Wednesday at the assembly.
Make sure that you show your Penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Josie
and Sam
saying goodbye from the Penguin studio.
Happy Monday!